know I'm a Jersey boy, so I had to get the Polk brothers to sample this Jersey classic by Queen Latifah. But I feel like 20 years later, we have the same struggles with unity, not just in life, but musically in this state of New Jersey. I don't get it now that I'm winning. They criticize me, calling me gimmick because my image. I guess you gotta be in my eyes to see my visions. But it's written, three tours for they ever did it once. But still, I'm not tripping. I'm on tour, traveling, but still on my pivot. How they point to who's the best when they wearing mittens? How they saying 18 rules?